A major storm was coming into the area. And where can 65,000 people go when all the hotels are already occupied? How in the world can you uproot camp in the midst of a storm that's heading your way? You can do nothing. We were prey, ready to be consumed. And as people looked, they looked on the Doppler radar, and what has probably never happened before, the storm split, went around the Oshkosh area, and came back together and kept going. You see, God is a God of action. Amen.